I'd like to now welcome Miss Simply Divine, she's fabulous, to the stage.